Yeah, so we had a sprint out pass on. I ran a corner route, and I think I felt the defender trailing me a little bit. I wasn't sure where Mitch was going to put the ball, but I mean, Mitch put it in the only place that he could. You know, perfect ball, and we're able to get fully extended, and I think I got my elbow in. Or at least that's what it felt like. and yeah, so I mean, Mitch threw a heck of a pass. So.